Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Welcome to this school year's first episode of InfoFlow Blazers. Today is Friday, September 2nd. I'm Levi.
And I'm Sammy. Our Minds Matter is a Montgomery County club that aims to expand mental health resources within Maryland schools. Prior to the pandemic, there was only one chapter in MoCo schools. Now there are 17 across the country.
As of Wednesday, 57 monkeypox cases have been reported in Montgomery County, making up 12% of the total number of cases in Maryland. Health officials say that the county has received hundreds of additional vaccine doses and are currently prioritizing vaccinating those that have been exposed to the virus.
Tacoma Park Middle School is looking for outdoor ed volunteers. Participating volunteers will be able to earn 8 SSL hours per day. Any interested junior or senior should attend the mandatory information meeting at 3 p.m. on Tuesday, September 6th in room 233.
The Blair Dance Crew is holding tryouts during lunch on the 6th of September at 11:15 in room 111. Don't miss this opportunity to choreograph, learn, grow, and bond with your peers. Follow the Instagram account at Blair Dance Crew for more updates.
If you're a Percy Jackson fan or love mythology, come audition for the fall play, Hit and Myth. It's a celebration of mythology featuring tales such as Arachne, Daedalus, and Icarus, and King Midas. Auditions are September 6th and 7th. Head to room 16 to pick up a contract and sign up for an audition time.
If you're interested in promoting your club here on InfoFlow, you've got options. Go to the BNC submission form linked to our website 3 days before you want it aired and choose one of three options. You can write an announcement for us to read, film a short video, or work with our PAX team to have a video spot. Or you can come into the studio and appear on the show yourself.
And now, let's go to Gwen for this weekend's weather. Good morning, Blazers. We hope you've enjoyed your first week of school so far. Welcome to your first weekend weather report of the school year. Today, it will be sunny all day with a high of 87 degrees and a low of 69. On Saturday, it will be very warm with periods of sun and a high of 89 and a low of 70. Finally, on Sunday, it will be a high of 92 and a low of 69 with a chance of showers in the afternoon. Try to get outside this weekend while the weather is still warm. That's all for today, but we will see you again on Tuesday for your weekly forecast. And that's all for today's show. Check out our website at bnconline.net to submit any announcements and follow us at bnc_Blair on Instagram and on bncblair on TikTok and Twitter. Have a fresh Friday, and we'll see you next time, Blazers.